I guess the only news this morning is that 3.5 years later, the president's policies are still failing. 3.5 years later, millions of Americans still remain unemployed. 3.5 years later, millions of Americans are underemployed. Again, the president's policies continue to fail. This should not be a surprise. If you threaten the single largest tax increase in America's history, much of which will fall upon small business people and entrepreneurs, you're not going to get robust economic growth. If you have an avalanche of new regulations, as have ensued under this administration, you're not going to have robust economic growth and job growth. If you go about vilifying success and free enterprise, you're not going to have robust economic growth. If you engage in serial trillion-dollar deficits, which business people know sooner or later they're going to have to pay for, you're not going to get robust economic growth. And so, unfortunately for our constituents who've seen their gas prices almost double under this administration, who know that their real disposable income is down under this administration, who look around and still see their friends, their neighbors unemployed under this administration. Again, the news today is 3.5 years later, the president's policies are still failing the American people.